Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through the process on how you can easily log into your Amazon credit card account. If you'd like to get access to your Amazon credit card account, send and receive payments, check your transactions, or much more, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up a web browser on a computer. Now, head over to the URL box at the top of the screen and type in amazon.syf.com and press enter on your keyboard. Your Amazon credit card or your store card is issued by Synchrony, so you'll end up in this page over here. Type in your account user ID in the first text box and head over to the next field. Now, type in your password, correct. If you want to double check your password, you can click on the show link or the eye icon, which will help you reveal your password. If you'd like the system to remember your user ID, you can check on remember user ID box beneath. But remember to leave it unchecked before logging in if you're using a public device or a shared computer. Finally, after you're done entering your credentials and you're ready to log in, click on secure login button. But in case you've forgotten your user ID, you can click on I forgot my user ID link and follow the instructions to look for it. Similarly, if you happen to forget your password during the process, click on the password link beneath the secure login button and follow the on-screen prompt so that you can reset to a new password. Finally, after you're ready, you can click the secure login button, and if your credentials are correct, you'll end up right in your credit card account for Amazon. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.